So what's this place called?
Lizard.
There's a path right there. We can check out that in a sec. I just wanna check out the side.
The lighthouse.
Dry dock, right? Right there, in the middle.
That?
Yeah.
Oh, is that the? No.
Oh, no, it's too tiny.
No, I was wondering if that was the midway. Where's the midway?
That thing should be huge. Maybe we'll see it from up top.
There where there's no waves?
Yeah, no, but you want waves and weirdos bringing up money.
There were no weirdos begging for money.
Hello, there's a video clip from earlier today.
That was just that lady.
I always feel weird. Walking around with a camera.
Every day?
But yeah. But then I'm glad when I can go back and reminisce. Like, I'm glad I brought my camera and took video clips of all this stuff.
I'm so in love. I get to relive all the loving moments that are only in my mind, because they were a really loving moment in Bunny's mind.
Yeah, Bunny's mind, not Bear's. Not Bear's mind.
I called that
the visitor center. Didn't have to.
Yeah,
1913. There's nothing there. It's just in back of the market. Ah, I guess I was gonna talk to you. Oh, there you go.
look, we are here. So this is Coronado Island. There or there?
I think I told you it's runways.
Oh, okay. So that's there. So there's a hotel over there. Coronado Island.
Let's show them into me. We're
over there.
Sea World.
That's the international airport. Where's the whatchamacallit?
Midway.
Midway, I think it's. I think we're somewhere there.
Now we know if they're hurting. So if somebody tried to beat him with a sword, he'd be protected. Columbus. So if you hit this part,
that time, yeah.
Huh? That's where
around that time.
Who did it first?
The rack 18 was failed because the spare field was off and
scored
against
the
Columbus
hit it first?
That
right
there.
1492. What year?
1492.
The helmsman steered the ship using
a whip stack
along
pole
attached to
the
oars.
So it steered
the ship.
Yeah.
Right
there. 1492. Bam.
Mm-hmm. That's
the risk of fire. Strict regulations will be handled. That's where it goes. Way over here.
That's the hotel for us. Question, Baba. Why is it called Nimitz class?
This is the first name of the ship.
What?
It's the first, usually it's the first ship of that new class that gets named. As far as I know. Yeah, the way you said you wanted to go. Jellystone.
Yeah. since an hour. And that's what they made. And they had to be up all night long. Because back then, in the 1850s, the lighthouse, the light was burned with whale blubber, with the oil from the sperm whales. And we didn't have sperm whales here, but we had them, you know, they were shipped over. They have pictures somewhere around. They have pictures of that. And then in the 1870s, 1880s, they used something.
Out there before they came upstairs.
Really? That's closed.
Too bad, you had to read it again. Okay. The original things in this room, the only original things left, are the picture frames. This one right here, and this one right here. These were made by Mrs. Israel, who was the lighthouse keeper's wife in the last 17 years. 18, my math's not so great. 1891 minus 17, 18...
74.
Thank you very much, yeah. I was a biology teacher, not a math teacher. Aren't you glad? So anyway, everything else was donated or given. Some of the pictures are, this one looks like it could be real, but some of the pictures were donated and made for the room.
Develop a sudden interest on the display. to a beacher. To a beacher.
Yolanda?
Where is it?
It's like a little notch in the wall. Probably where that guy is standing.
I don't see people lining up, Baba.
But it's got good. It's got 300 reviews.
All. All relatives of the owner.
Aw, look at this. I got to park right here. And I have 4 minutes.
4 minutes isn't enough.
I got down that sidewalk in 4 minutes. To find Bunny. There it is.
I like to keep following up all the time. Sure? Fine then.
Hey, Bunny Man. Do you want a coffee?
Baba drove all the way here for hot dogs.
It's only 4 bucks, huh? Sure, you're gonna take a bite.
I'm good.
California grocery store chain, is that correct, Bunny? Look at that, an escalator. And because stuff is at a premium, I have to park downstairs. Holy crap.
we have to buy some things so we can pick up that bomb.
So you're gonna take it down the elevator?
Over here.
Climbing down the elevator or down?
Down here.
Just let it go. Yeah, it's weird without steps. Size.